Hello, here we are, day number one, Churchwood Fisheries. Superb little place, love it. Right, well, Mark's about to get in the boat, this should be funny. Alright, I'll show you where I'm fishing. Got one just out there off the edge of that bush. I've got one down there, just off the edge of that tree, in front of that bush there. Let's just see how it goes. Oh my god. What does he look like? Okay, well. Oh my god. Look at the state of that.
Put the camera down in your hand. Put it down, it's not filming me.
Fucking Mark in a boat. Scary. Hope you've done that vest up tight. Hope you got some spare underpants. Give me the rope, look.
Hold me the rope, I can hold it.
Put it
in.
Alright. Nice.
Ooh, fucking
hell. Ooh. Alright.
Okay.
Alright?
Yeah.
Alright, shall I let go?
Yeah, let go, mate. I'm alright.
You gonna have a row round just to get your bearings? Keeps you going that way, eh?
Slowly does it. Come to get me rods.
Huh? Okay.
Right, come here.
You're in position. Which one do you want first? I don't know if it's... It would be Hawaii 5-0. Was that Kojak, wasn't it? Want me to hold the rope?
Christ, not your life, mate.
Is it nearly ready? Oh, hang on. It's right in the bank. Oh yeah, it's a nice little one.
Mirror.
Oh, mine have a line. Get in.
Lovely little mirror, isn't it?
Yeah.
Got that bottom loop just in there, lovely. Middle of the bottom loop. It's lovely little fish.
Lovely.
Can I get a video camera of it?
It's already on, mate.
He's an angry little man.
Bloody lovely.
Little Churchwood carp from Jenkins Lake.
And give him a kiss. Morning. It's actually day three. Day two we thought was going to pass a little bit uneventfully, but at 11 o'clock last night it went off a bit. And we had there's a couple of good runs, both went off at the same time. Mark had a cat, I had a carp. £20, well pleased with those. Then I had I had a £15 first of all, then a £20 about 10 minutes later. Mark had his cat just after I had the £15, and then at 3:30 this morning Mark had another carp. Right result. So I didn't do any blogging yesterday, but do it this morning. See you later. You can do a blog for us then, Mark?
No, not today. Not yet, anyway. Hello?
Yeah, thanks for your input. There he goes. Going for a well-earned number two. Anyway, day three. Pretty good. Well pleased with last night. Mark's got a bait in here, in this corner. Bait up there against the bank, right over there. Show you where I am. Moved rods a little bit since last time. This morning I had nothing, well last night I had nothing in front of the bush there where I've been since we got here, which has done alright for me, but not last night. So I've moved it now up into there, right against that bank. Fish keep swimming up and down there, keep jumping along that bank. And my other rod
was down here by the tree, but I'm now up there. There's a water inlet there. I'm just up near there. That's where I had my two fish from last night. So, yeah, it's done well for me, that spot. We'll stick with that for a little while, and we'll see how it goes. But I've tried different rigs. I've tried withy pool rigs, whatever they're called. But, yeah, done well for me. I'll show you them later. Rightio. Lovely facilities here. Absolutely fantastic place. Well chuffed we booked here. Got really cool kitchen. Really nice showers, toilets. Place is absolutely spotless. Fantastic. Can't fault it one little bit.
Lazy bastard. Lazy old bastard.
Beast emerges.
It smells like one. What time is it?
3 o'clock.
3 o'clock? Nice.
Catch anything?
No. Nothing.
Oh, take a fucking camera off me.
A bit camera shy. Right, here's my rig, all the bits, starting with down here. Got a running rig, which is made up of these bits, which I think are Nash or Fox, here and here. Then the hook link itself, which is Suffix Black Stealth. Then we go to the weight, which is these Fox weights, which I find really good. Then you've got the Withy Pool from Ace, which are these things here, which so far have been excellent. Then you've got a screw-in thing there, the screw-in oily, which goes on the hook, with a little stopper, which is the Fox sliding ring and rig stops. Hook itself, quarter Y-gate B, size 8, barbless of course. And the bait, CC Moore Life System corkball pop-ups. And that's it. That's what's been catching me fish. And that sits up, it hits the bottom, comes down lovely, sits up. Like that, a treat, irresistible, super, okay, speak to you later,
boop.
Oh no, what are you going to do now, fellas? Go on, son. Nice one. Made it. Good work, fellas. Mark, doing a bit of dogging. We can see you, you old perv. Yeah, here he comes, look, he looks ashamed of himself now, look.
That's going.
Yeah?
Yep.
Alright. It's quarter past 12. Oh, what night is it?
It's Thursday morning.
Thursday morning, quarter past 12. We got, is it 18 or 19? What was it? 19 and a half, was it?
About 19 and a half, yeah.
About 19 and a half pound common.
Lovely common.
Beautiful. Churchwood Fisheries. Love it.
Lovely, beautiful.
Cool. Super job. You can stop now. Yeah.
On.
Right. Was it 4 o'clock in the morning?
Quarter past four.
Quarter past four in the morning. And we think we might have caught a fish called Tango. It's not been in here very long, I don't think, but I think I might be the first one to catch it. Oh, it's been lively. Beautiful fish. Amazing. You got it? Super. I'll get some camera shots.
Root, doing his Captain Bird's Eye impression. Come on, he's got to fall in. Yes mate, yeah. Can you fall in first? Poor old Root, out in the boat in a hailstorm. That's brilliant. Oh, poor old boy. I feel so sorry for him. He's all right, he's loving it. I've got it on camera. I did feel sorry for you, mate.
Yeah, I'll bet. You're like that, aren't
you? Chuck a shiver, mate. I'll get you. Fuck
it.
Sorry, mate. Get the knife.
of this with this camera in a minute.
Get the rope. Get me out of here. Not there. Yeah. It's not going to go up there, is it?
Maybe you can get off there. Oh, God. Go on.
New PB for me. Something. Beast. It's been a hell of a fight. The tail on that. It's taken me ages to get it in. My arms are killing.
The wimp.
Well pleased. Thank you.
Nice fish. Come on.
Right. How many have we had?
Lost count, mate. How many you've had? Not we.
That's five today, isn't it? Is that five? Four?
Five, and I think I'm not sure.
Another beautiful common, look at that. I don't know what size that is yet, about 18, 19 pound probably. Mark's getting a bit pissed off. Oh, cracking. CC Moore, live system boilie, Widdy Pool. Again, same spot again, right on that tree.
Come on.
You on?
Yeah.
Is that fish number six for today? Catfish, first catfish ever. Well pleased with that. I was dying to catch one of them before we went home.
Well done.
Yeah, you mean that. Well chuffed. It's not a massive one, but it will do. I've never caught one before. Cool. Hello. Well, day number four has turned into a mental day. Probably one of my best fishing days ever. I've had a sought after fish, a tango first thing, I had a PB, 22 pound 10 mirror, I've had commons to 20 pound and even a catfish. Never caught a catfish before. Well chuffed, just a dream day. And it's only about 3:30, so still time. Excellent. Can't believe it. But the weather's a bit crap, look. But the fishing's mega. See you later. Hello. As if today couldn't get any better, I just met Adam Penning, one of my favourites. Cool, well chuffed. Probably the best fishing day I've ever had. Cool.
Filming. I'm filming it.
God.
I can cover me in shit, why don't you? Had a shower, another one.
Oh man, that's lively. Calm down.
Cover his face up. See that one with that bloke's holder so I can slap him in the face.
No.
Put it on, you've been framed.
He's not having none of it.
That's pissed off, it's been caught twice.
Oh, leave it out, mate.
Oh dear. We're just getting beaten up by a fish.
Or I can bloody land it. That's mental. Right.
I'm glad I'm not catching nothing.
Oh, this is...
I'm going to film the fish for some more entertaining.
Man. Chill.
What a blog.
Chill out.
Calm down. Give it a massage.
Beer.
I ain't got none of mine out.
Just chill out. Please. Just for a minute. Just for a minute.
Oh,
just
dear.
Behave yourself for 1 minute. That's all you've got to do. Alright. Carp number 7. From my best days fishing ever. Easily.
And my worst.
And I met Adam Penning. My favourite TV carper. Mega. What was that? 19? No. How big did we say that was? 19 and a half?
About 19 and a half, yeah.
19 and a half pound. Common.
Yep.
Churchwood Fishery. Same setup, same spot. As
same fish.
It's, no, it can't be. Unbelievable. Cool.
Well done.
I don't vlog. I ain't doing no vlog.
Oh dear.
Your camera in.
I've got a white, haven't I?
Got on.
Got me that net.
Hang on, I just died there. Right, last day, the weather's shit, we're going to catch some big carps. Mark's making tractor tea, that's all good. We're going to be packing up in the rain, but there's fish out there to catch. What do you reckon, Mark?
Shit.
I had an 11 pound 2 catfish the other night. Mark had?
12 pound common.
12 pound common. Beautiful.
After about 24 hours of waiting.
Yes. Right. We'll let you know how it goes. Mark's out there, dogging again. Can't get enough of it. Look at him, so at home in the bushes. Creeping about. It's lunchtime now on the last day, and this weather is just not letting up. Rain, rain, more rain.
Still, we're still having a go. Mark's hiding in his bivvy. Still got a few hours. Still time for one more, you never know. Come on, Carby. Let's hope this rain gives up a bit. I want to pack up in the wet, but might have to. We'll see. Keep plodding away, keep plugging away. We'll still get out in the boat and bait up, and we'll see what happens. Catch you later.
Hello. Right, as you can see, the weather ain't got much better. And Mark's trying to have an afternoon kip. So I think I might wake him up. I've devised a good trick. It involves a stick, a bit of fishing line, a bite alarm, and my receiver. Let's go and get him. Right, he's still asleep. Okay, hang on. Morning, still crap weather. Nice, was that 15? I don't know.
14.
14, about £14, one of the stockies, I reckon. Lovely, same rod, same bait, same everything. Good job, beautiful fish. Probably the last one, but we'll see, never know, might be time for just one more. Probably for me anyway. Right, that's it then. Just starting to pack away. Mark's already gone, he had to rush off. Look, he's already gone, empty space. But weather could have been a little bit better, but it's been really good fun. Fantastic place. Facilities are superb. Cannot fault it one little bit. We've had some really good fishing. Just had a really good laugh. Anyway, unless anything happens in the next hour while I'm packing away, that'll be it. End of my holiday. Hoping to come back next year. Gonna book that up pretty soon, so we got it. I'm gonna lose my favourite swim though. Mark's over here next year if we get here. I'll be over there and I'll show him how to fish that swim because he obviously ain't got a clue. Anyway, see you later.
Bye.